A lot of cool mechanics in this fight. I'll play it in normal speed. A lot of cool mechanics. So Upset tosses out the arrow because he wants Hilly to follow up on the arrow. So Hilly's walking up to hook whoever gets hit. Humanoid flashes it and it hits Armut. But also at the same time, Hilly tries to flash flay the Humanoid into the arrow. So what Hilly's trying to do here is he's trying to flash flay Humanoid. So he gets knocked up, so he can't flash, so he gets hit by the arrow. So this was really well played by Hilly. If he can get him on the knock-up flay into arrow before he can flash, then of course he's dead. But he can buffer it, so even if Humanoid presses flash, he can't get away because he's knocked up right from the flay. But Humanoid flashes as he flashes. Then it hits Armut, and of course he has W. But then Hilly, instead of hooking, smartly runs to the right to dodge away from the ball so he doesn't get shockwaved. And then he hooks after shockwave. And Humanoid sidesteps the hook. So, like, this fight could have kicked off in four different ways, and everyone dodged everything. And then the fight stops. So, yeah, the mechanics in that fight were great. The mechanics in that fight were really, really good.